popping, y'all?
What's up?
It's Mike Bryce up in this joint. Got my boy AJ Earthquake with me.
AJ Earthquake. And rapper, Quake Nation Productions.
Quake Nation. Look, so today, we're just sitting here watching some YouTube videos, and I got the idea. I was like, yo, what if I pull a Larry prank on somebody, right? Mm-hmm. Now, the story behind this chick, wrong person. I met her at school. We talked heavy, but we never went nowhere. So today, we will be pulling the Larry prank. Let's see. I was originally going to do Something Tells Me by Bryson Tiller. Only problem with that is we're not dating. So I just hit her up, said, hey, I don't know if y'all can see that. Forgive my scream, it's kind of cracked. Last one right there. Hold on, let me turn my joint up. Oh, what's up? Once you see the cup, just know what's up. She hasn't hit back yet, so we're just gonna wait and wait. This man really brought the light into it. I'm weak. So give me all of you in exchange for me. What if we use exchange, y'all? Stupid blood. Yeah.
This what happened when I think about you.
I get in my feelings, yeah. Next time around, I want it to be different. I'm gonna say that right now. Next time around, wait to be different. No, I should probably start screen recording. We just started. If y'all tuning in late, too bad. I just hit her up. Said, hey. By the way, we're pulling the Larry prank on this girl I used to have a crush on. I low key still have famous for. But nobody knows that, right? Right?
No, we good.
So I said, hey. And by the way, we're doing Exchange by Bryson Tiller. I said, hey, next time around, I want it to be different. She just hit me up with 2 question marks. I said, it's getting too complicated. Last night, I started reminiscing. So, let's see.
I know she's waiting for me. Everywhere she go, they playing my song.
I'm nervous. I ain't gonna lie. I'm actually nervous, bro. I'm freaking nervous as poop right now. She typing? Come on, so you just gonna leave? Oh, she saw it.
She saw it.
Oh God, she's typing, Vlad. Oh! We got found out. Ah, poop, we really just got found out just now. Should I try to keep it going?
She already found out then, I don't know.
We got found out.
Keep going.
But, being for real though, oh God, she's typing.
The moment
hey, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, Blade. That, tell me, tell that to Bryson Tiller.
Man, she found you out. Oh.
Yo!
She found you out.
Yo! Yo! Come on. Can you not? What should I say? Can you not play stupid right now? Stupid right now. Yo! Oh my god.
She's tired.
Well, since we can't play using any more of the lyrics, I guess I'm gonna just tell her how I really feel.
Ooh!
Come on, can you not play stupid? I'm not playing stupid. You're literally texting me with song.
Ladies and gentlemen. We got him.
Hey.
We got him. Oi.
God. Though. I. Still. Feel. Some. Type of way. About.
So you just
lend her. Hey, I ain't going out that quick, bro. I ain't going out soft, blood.
So we started at 20 to 20.
So give me all of you in exchange for me. I told her like this. I said, give me all of you in exchange for me. For me. One of my New Year's resolutions was to be real. So if I'm being real. Dang. I think I put this one up. Uh-huh. I put this one up big time, son.
You know,
guys,
I mean, you want to see me doing that. Well, I'll be like, Mr. Quake, you don't do that.
Come on.
You already know, Quake Nation Productions.
Hold on, she's tight.
Ooh, she sent you something.
Bruh, she really just sent me the lyrics. I'm not stupid.
We got a failed lyric prank. We got a failed lyric prank.
I'm not gonna type. Oh my god, I guess I gotta type it. I only use the lyrics to. No, I only use lyrics because I didn't know how to word the word it. The song fit perfectly.
So, okay.
I said I only used the lyrics because I didn't know how to word it, and the song fit perfectly. Hey, if I could flip it, man, I could flip it, bro. I'm Dre with it, man. If y'all don't get that reference, go watch, y'all know, he know what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm. I'm Dre with it. I'm flipping it any way I can, bro. Okay. She's gonna hit me with okay? She really just about to hit me with okay? God. Really? That's how we coming in. I said, really? That's how we coming in 2020? And her response is, drum roll please. What are you talking about? I had to flip this. You know what? I'm about to. Let's see. You know what? Maybe she'll know this one. I doubt it, but I doubt that she doesn't know it, but maybe she doesn't. And if she doesn't, let's go. I'm about to.
Hey, you already know. You already use it for Romantic Live.
Romantic Live. Romantic Live. Hey, part two, baby.
Part two coming out.
You thought. Got money now, you just switched up on me. So now you just switched up. So now you switched up on me. You pushing up. It's nice. Are you switching up on me? Girl, if you don't get the fuck from me, I know you thought we had something special, but you don't mean nothing to me. Girl, I'm sorry you're not the one for me. Girl, what you want from me? Keep on 100. Get one up on me. You better run from me. They can't. My number's going up, I feel a buzz coming. Young. Friends back to it, then tell them come with you. And we like, this is what they on. We don't like gold diggers. Bruh. I'm really nervous.
Letting her know everything about you.
I know you thought we had something special, but you don't mean nothing to me. Hello?
Well, Mark?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. Alright, call me when you get here.
Okay, I should be there in about 1 minute.
1 minute?
Damn!